take a shower, but to be honest, I'm gonna take a shower over there. Getting everything packed. I'm changing my clothes. We tell everybody to meet at 4, no later than 4:15, because we do have to drop off the car. Finally got into the Airbnb, you guys, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you how it looks.
Well, this is where you walk in, and then you turn right here. You can see the first room, and this is the, I guess you could say, master bedroom. This is a king size bed. When you get out, the bathroom is right here, where my cousin's taking a shower right now. They also have, I guess this is called pickleball. And they have like a court, so we're gonna go play out there, hopefully. And here is my cousin's room. I think this one right here is the washer and the dryer, yeah. Really nice. Then down the hall, this is an overview of the kitchen, living room, and dining room. This kitchen is so beautiful, very nice. I guess you could say our patio is super nice. And then I guess the pool is like over there. I mean, you turn over here, it's the kitchen. The kitchen, I'm sorry. This is the living room. This turns into a bed. So we have 3 beds in this house.
So we're just gonna sit down. We have to go back and buy some more food because tomorrow, it's because we want to eat something, get like little snacks and stuff, like noodles, mac and cheese, something easy that we can eat.
We're going to the pool. Everybody's here.
Breaking rules already.
Ooh, this is really nice.
I like this pool.
Touch it? Yeah. No.
It's not that cold.
Tell me
it's
that.
Warm.
My sister.
This is kind of deep though.
We finally got the pizza.
Look at the pizza.
This is my mom. We got jalapeno.
Someone dropped the ranch.
That is just a waste of ranch.
Sadness.
Record me,
what's up?
So we all.
That pizza's good.
They're kind of spicy though. Damn.
Anthony's
guys, since this is our night in, we're planning to get a little tipsy. We're drinking this today. Since my sister's Asian friends came in and showed us about this, which is really good.
And I'm over here beating the house, right?
And my cousin is cleaning. Look, you said pictures here. Do you know how you were saying about our kitchen?
I want to be like this.
I bet our neighbors are like, yeah.
On my outfit. Who's gonna drink first? Put up here, come here. Damn it. Girl, change in the dick. I'm in my shit. Have to finish it, come.
happy.
Ah,
Daniel.
Ew. Take one. Take one.
Go, Daniel.
Don't be mean to them, but.
I don't mind no star clips. If you chill it with
nonies. Go, go.
It's gonna be classy.
Yeah. It's pretty smooth though.
Let me move our breakfast.
Who's gonna drink the second shot? 3, 2, 1. And no. 3, 2, 1.
Me, please.
No. Emily.
Ball, so we can go.
Cheers.
You didn't know that, huh? We have a bowl.
What do you mean we have a bowl?
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Oh, Scoochie, it's your boy Atomic Blaine's in the building. Who we got here? TPG out here, TPG Brian.
Yes, sir. About to go on a little hikey.
Yeah.
Let's go see.
Let's
go see if they're ready.
Ladies, you guys ready?
Almost.
They weren't lying about it. 1 hour.
What you doing?
Good.
Yeah, don't pick the mess.
It's getting tough out here, man. Bad, bro. We'll catch y'all.
Okay, we're finally leaving. I forgot to show you guys the car that we are renting. It's really cute. It is a floored. Look at me, dumbass. A Ford Explorer, and it's really cute. I really like it. This will be like my mom car. Ah, she's driving. You're driving?
Yeah, I'm going. Let's go already. I already want to go.
And it has a sunroof.
I'm gonna leave just
when I get a new car. Like, this is like I want something not like this with the third seats in the back, because it does have three seats, but I want something that has a sunroof like that.
Honestly, I'm kind of already like kind of scared because I.
We made it to the trail. Look at how pretty this view is. But we're about to climb all of this.
Dogs are required. No, dogs aren't allowed up here?
Yeah, dogs are allowed.
They climb right now.
Y'all can't tell.
We
that we do not work out because we just started. But this shit is hella steep. You guys can't see me right now, but
oh my God.
The view was really nice. How many views are there? Like the first point?
Like four, maybe
four. This is the second one. So we're still walking, but the view, I don't know if you guys can see it because I can't see. It's so freaking beautiful. Oh my God. I still can't believe we're that high up. Okay, you guys. So we just got back from our hike and we're drinking some water.
Finally cold
and
water.
Eating. Now we're just waiting for our food.
Is that pasta? Emily, you're sticking to me. I don't want you to stick to me.
Go.
No,
me just feed me. Como una pinche mordida.
No la malmires.
It's better than Hawaii barbecue.
No,
shit.
Cheers.
If you guys go snorkeling,
I'm okay. I don't want to look at nothing in the
water. Anybody want a Coke? Para que no se la haga la presión.
I'm okay.
I'm gonna ask you to tell everyone.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go take a
shot. Okay?
Yeah,
because
I'm gonna fall asleep.
Yeah, so I
should.
Yeah, she
needs to. You poured it the worst. You're not. Oh,
oh,
oh my god.
You said you said you want poor Luby.
No, that's
okay, ready? You guys, cheers.
So far,
cheers.
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 So far.
Arriba, vamos,
vamos. Today, I like it. I'm actually. It came across pretty good.
Tom, what the fuck are you doing? I want to do my whole body, but I feel like if you do our whole body
at the MTV crib, you give them a tour.
Yeah, it is.
So y'all, welcome to MTV crib. As you see, we got the moonlight.
As you see, this bottle they just got it yesterday, and they already drank it. I don't know if I said it right.
We drank it.
That's even worse.
We're going to the beach now. We have enough time to kill because we have to go to the ATVs after.
Yeah, I was gonna say right here in the middle.
Everybody's in the bag.
They're cold. I'll put them on.
And we're actually gonna go inside to the beach because I haven't done that yet.
We're on our way to the ATVs now. Hopefully, we'll be there on time. I don't think so.
Restart.
That's Brian right there.
I work here.
And then we have a cooler right here with some more stuff that's like almost gone. And then we're the only ones at the pool right now.
Ready? Yeah, there's nobody here.
Which is like the best thing ever because it's still early and then there's nobody here. So we're going to have this all to ourselves. And then this is the girls in the jacuzzi. And then they got, they over here drinking juice.
So I just got out the pool, I took a shower, and I'm trying to hurry up because everybody needs to come and they are going to take a shower as well. So I'm going to do my night routine. No, I'm talking to my camera. Okay, so I'm not going to brush my teeth just in case if we drink or... my skincare and the mouth is really lovely. My cousins are still at the pool. My sister just got out and right now she's in the shower. But today was a very successful day. We did everything that we wanted to do. I'm tired around the afternoon because that hike fucking killed me. But right now I still have energy. It's actually 9, 10, 11, 12. It's 12 a.m. over there. Right now, Jessica. Ooh. It's because 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah.
We actually did a good thing.
Yeah, we did a lot of things today. We went on a hike and then we went to like a local restaurant. Should we call it a restaurant? It was like a
food truck.
A food truck. But it was like they have seatings, but it was outside. You guys saw it. I don't know why the fuck I'm explaining to you guys. And then we came to the Airbnb. We got ready for the beach. We've been to the beach for a little bit. Then we came here. Changed. And then we went to the, I call them ATVs. We went to the ATVs and then we were late. And the guy called us and me and my cousin, we didn't see that you're supposed to be there 30 minutes before your reservation. And we didn't see that. We just like, cause it was like 4 o'clock in the morning and we were just trying to like book it like right away. But we made it work. We got there. They took us on the road and everything. It was fun. Just that dirt that they have on the mountain was not, it's just everywhere. Just stick everywhere. But I finally showered. I did not shower at all, even after the hike, and I was sweating. And I finally showered right now because I knew we were gonna get dirty. But I don't know what we're gonna do tomorrow. That's still kind of. Oh well, my sister wants to go to Hana. I think she made a reservation so we can go to see the waterfall. And then after that, I don't know what else we're gonna do. We want to go shopping because tomorrow's our last day, and we wanted to buy some souvenirs. Good morning. We're gonna go to Hana to go to the Black Sand because we have reservations. You have to make reservations to go on that beach and you have to be there for like a certain amount of hours. I think my sister said 2 hours.
And we're already late like always.
It's 7:54, but we're packing everything. You guys, that hike that we went on yesterday, my body hurts so freaking bad. Like, my cousin, I guess, told me last night to take an Advil, but I didn't even freaking listen.
Wait, are we?
Or probably I didn't even hear, but.
I think just.
You want me to stop by at this place right here? Some little snacks. I got some chips, cookies. Cousin got some ice cream. Whatever you guys got?
I got me a banana with chocolate. It's really good. Got ice cream, chocolate chunk, and mint.
The ice cream is made out of coconut. No milk. No milk. We're still going to.
It's pretty good.
Yeah? Now we're on our way to the beach. We're almost there. We're literally like 15 minutes away.
It's a kitty.
Hello, little.
Hi, baby. It's so cute. I keep seeing pretty all the stuff.
Made it to the Black Sand. We're going down.
refresh you guys with water. Where?
Morning, everybody.
All of the girls are in the car because we're gonna go buy souvenirs. It's currently 8:26. Our flight doesn't leave until 2:45, so we have enough time for souvenirs. So that's where we're going this morning. We stopped at a coffee place. This is the place strong. That we stopped at. It's
really strong.
Lava Guava. And I got me a banana mocha and then a cream cheese with everything.
Really lively, yeah.
Like, oh, we're gonna go to breakfast actually?
I think,
oh,
yeah.
Sorry, I didn't know that.
I'm happy because I've been craving coffee.
We're
not.
Yeah, we're gonna go. It's okay. I'll help you.
I've been craving. Yeah, do you want a bite?
I have so much. Open the thing.
It's hella soft.
Okay, I don't want to get my stir
in the brain.
We said fuck the guys.
You want to try mine?
That was really good.
I don't think so. Cheers.
Cheers. Last day here in Maui.
I'm gonna do it.